ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕಕೇಶರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ. ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಟು ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಆಮನಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಸ್ತೋತ್ರ ರತ್ನಂ. ಟುಡೇಸ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ 58. ತುರಂತಸ್ಯ ನಾಧೇ ಪರಿನಾಧೇರ ಪರಿಹರಣೀಯಸ್ಯ ಮಹತೋ ನಿಹೀನಾಚಾರೋಹಂ ನೃಪಶು ಅಶುಭಸ್ಯಾಸ್ಪದಮಪಿ ದಯಾ ಸಿಂಧೋ ಬಂಧೋ ನಿರವಧಿಗ ವಾತ್ಸಲ್ಯ ಜಲಧೆ ತವ ಸ್ಮಾರಂ ಸ್ಮಾರಂ ಗುಣಗಣಮಿತಿ ಇಚ್ಛಾಮಿ ಗದಭೀಹಿ. ದಯಾ ಸಿಂಧೋ ದ ಓಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾರುಣ್ಯಂ ಕರುಣಾಸಾಗರಂ ಕರುಣಾನಿಧಿ ಬಂಧೋ ದ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಮೀ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಸಕಲವಿಧ ಬಂಧು. ನಿರವಧಿಗ ವಾತ್ಸಲ್ಯ ಜಲದೆ ಅನ್ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಅನ್ಬೌಂಡೆಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ಲೆಸ್ ವಾತ್ಸಲ್ಯ ಜಲದೆ ವಾತ್ಸಲ್ಯ ನಿಧಿ ವಾತ್ಸಲ್ಯ ದ ಗುಣ ಓಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾತ್ಸಲ್ಯ ಗುಣ. ದುರಂತಸ್ಯ ಅನಾಧೆ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಎಂಡ್ಲೆಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ಲೆಸ್ ಅಪರಿಹರಣೀಯಸ್ಯ the one that cannot be gotten rid of by me. Mahataha, the huge. Ashubhasya, perumpapam, incorrigible sins. Mahapapams, aspadamapi, repository, personification, residence of mahapapam. That mahapapam is a huge papam and it cannot be gotten rid of by me itself, by myself. ಅಹಂ ನಿಹೀನಾಚಾರಾಪಿ ಅಹಂ ನಿಹೀನಾಚಾರೋಹಂ ನೃಪಶು ಅಶುಭಸ್ಯಾಸ್ಪದಮಪಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅಹಂ ಮೀ ಅಡಿಯೇನ್ ನಿಹೀನ ಆಚಾರ ಅಪಿ ಲೋಲಿಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದುರಾಚಾರಂಸ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸಕಲವಿಧ ದುರಾಚಾರಂಸ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಆಚಾರಂ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಗ್ರೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಾಸ್ ನೃಪಶು ಅಪಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಬೀಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಆನಿಮಲ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ ಲೆಗ್ಡ್ ಆನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಐ ಬಿಹೇವ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ತವ ಗುಣಗಣಂ ಸ್ಮಾರಂ ಸ್ಮಾರಂ ಇತಿ ಗದಪಿ ಇತಿ ಇಚ್ಛಾಮಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ತವ ಸ್ಮಾರಂ ಸ್ಮಾರಂ ಗುಣಗಣ ಇತಿ ಇಚ್ಛಾಮಿ ಗದಭೀಹಿ ಮೀನ್ ಗದಭಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫಿಯರ್ಲೆಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಫಿಯರ್ಲೆಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಫಿಯರ್ಲೆಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಡಿಸೈರ್ of you in spite of all these disqualifications because smaram smaram I always remember I completely contemplate on the most infinitely most auspicious kalyana gunas of yours Sriman Narayana Dayasindho Bandho because of your kalyana gunas because of my constant remembrance again and again of your kalyana gunas I am completely fearless and I am desirous of your lotus feet in spite of all these huge mahapapams even for few days if one is servant for others it is difficult when such is the case why are you saying and seeking for eternal servitude to me what an ignorance is this Perumal appears to be asking and Alavandar responds through this wonderful verse and gunair dasyam upagatah lakshmana tells rama similarly I am the slave of your kalyana gunas of yours perumal you are dayaika sindho you are the ocean of daya your kalyana gunas completely overwhelm me it completely stupefies me they engulf me with such a desire and servitude because immersing in your most wonderful kalyana gunas even when I am down with such karmic diseases still you have blessed me with the little knowledge of your kalyana gunas and that's what completely takes me and overwhelms me hence even in the midst of these samsara tapams I seek for the enjoyment and the enslaving at your lotus feet after sharanagati till the final moment dehavasana one needs to enjoy nothing else other than association with you, other than you contemplating on your lotus feet, other than enjoyment of your Kalyana Gunams, Bhagavata Sambandham, and stay where Bhagavatas reside and be in the vicinity of the Bhagavatas Kataksham is all what a proponent should seek for. And so what's the worry? So Durantasyadeh Apariharaniyasya Mahato Nigeenacharoham Drupashu Vasya Drupashu Vasyas Padamapi Dayasindo Bando Niravadika Vatsalya Jalade Tavas Maram Smaram Gunaganam Itichabi Padapi. So Itichabi Gadapi, the lowliest one, Ahankaram, myself, I'm destined to undergo the suffering of Mahapapams that have been performed already by me, and they are yielding fruits now, and with no limit, completely limitless papams. It cannot be exhausted even with performance of prayaschittam. Even one of the papams itself is a huge mountain, such a repository of all vices and cruelty. I am a beast of the lowliest kind of a human with absolutely no standard of conduct. O most compassionate Lord, Niravadika Vatsalya Jalade, and whose only thought is to remove the dukkham of others. Sarvavida Bandhu, you are an ocean of Daya. You are all relations to me, father, mother, friend, et al. Fondly remembering of your Kalyana Gunas again and again and again and again. Of your Swamitvam, of your Vatsalyam, of your Sausilyam, of your Saulabhyam, and your Kalyana Gunas, I am completely without any fear. And hence, as I mentioned earlier, I seek the above desires now itself in this world like the Moksha Anubhavam. I am the beast of human, Drupashu. Even though I am the lowliest one with beastly behavior and abode of all gravest sins, O Daya Sindho, I am devoid of all fears because of remembering your Kalyana Gunas. Akrityanam Chakaranam, Krityanam Varjanam Chame, Bhagavad Bhagavata Apacharams, no acharam at all, no pariharam for these transgressions against the sastras. So durantasya, my papams are not easily to get rid of. Anade karma vidyadi chakre prati purusham ihanadi chitra pravahe. Ida anadi, there is no beginning, there is no end for these papams. Apariharaniyasya, because even if you have a sankalpam, immediately it would go off. Otherwise, it can never go off. So you need to think of and extinguish all these papams. Mahataha, each of these papam is huge mountains and very many. Nihinacharaha, if one does not do sandhyavandanam, the daily karmanushtanam, he becomes asuchi, he becomes impure. If one does not perform sandhyavandanam, he is not qualified to do even dhanam, even to perform dhanam, and he cannot even be qualified to enter into the temple. So acharam, the mukhyatvam is mentioned by Daksha. Sandhyahina asuchi nityam anarhaha sarva karmasu yadanyat kurute karma natasya palabhag bhavet. So one needs to perform sandhyavandanam, otherwise he becomes a karma chandala. He has nitya teeth. He is not qualified to enter into Bhagavat Sannidhi. So even reciting Vedas would not purify one who does not do sandhyavandanam. So Vasishtha says, acharahinam napunanti Vedaha. Even Veda cannot purify acharahinan. So Drupashu, eating, sleeping, mating, scared of the enemies, all these things, there is no difference between manushya and animals. But the difference is the pagattari way, the discrimination, the intellect that the human being is supposed to be having. That pagattari way, the intellect, the discriminatory power, without that, one becomes like the animal. Ahara nidra భయమైతునాని సమాని కల్వద్ర సమస్త జంతో స్వల్ సో జ్ఞానాత్ విశిష్టో హి నర పరేభ్యో జ్ఞానేన హీన పశుభిస్ సమాన. నరసింహ పురాణం 16:13 టాక్స్ అబౌట్ దిస్. దట్ ఈస్ వై స్వామి సేస్ హియర్ నృపశు అశుభస్యాస్పదమపి బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ సంసార బంధం, బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దాట్ ఐఎమ్ ద రిపాజిటరీ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ పాపమ్స్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద సంసార బంధం. దయా సింధో, యు ఆర్ ద ఓషన్ ఆఫ్ దయా. ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు గెట్ డ్రౌన్డ్ ఇన్ దట్ ఓషన్. అప్పన్ తిరువరుల్ మూడినాళ్ బంధో, యు ఆర్ ద బంధం. మాతా పితా భ్రాత సుహృద్గతి నారాయణ. ఉపనిషత్ మెన్షన్స్ యు ఆర్ ద ఫాదర్, యు ఆర్ ద మదర్. సహి బంధు రిత్త సతో బంధుం శృతి వాక్యం. అండ్ తిరువరంగత్తుల్ ఓంగుం ఒళియుడార్ తామే అన్రే తందయుం తాయుమావార్. శ్రీ తొండరడిప్పుడి ఆళ్వార్ మెన్షన్స్ అత్తనాగి అన్నయాగి ఆడు మెంపి రానుమాయ్. తిరుమైషై పిరాన్ ఆల్సో టాక్స్ అబౌట్ యు ఆర్ ద మదర్, యు ఆర్ ద ఫాదర్, యు ఆర్ ద ruling lord of mine, says Trimaishi Alvar. Niravadika vatsalya jalate, your vatsalya gunam is bigger than the ocean, is completely immerses me. This prakrita ocean can be consumed by Agastya in one achamanam, but your vatsalya ocean can never be touched by anyone. That is why it is niravadika vatsalya jalate. నిరవధిగా మీన్స్ దర్ ఇస్ నో బౌండరీ. స్మారం స్మారం, స్మృతి మీన్స్ కాంటెంప్లేట్, థింకింగ్ ఆఫ్, నినైతు నినైతు పార్తే, ఎంజాయింగ్ ఇమ్మర్సింగ్ అండ్ కాంటెంప్లేటింగ్ ఆన్ దిస్ అగైన్ అండ్ అగైన్. స్మారం స్మారం తవ గుణగణం జ్ఞాన బల ఐశ్వర్య శక్తి తేజ్ వీర్య శక్తి తేజస్. ఆల్ దీస్ గుణమ్స్ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ కెనాట్ బీ ఎంజాయిడ్ ఆన్ ఇట్స్ ఓన్. And if I think of your swamitvam, your vatsalyam, your saulabhyam, your sausilyam, there is no way in which I should be afraid of anything. Valvinayenai irkindra gunangalai udayai, Swami Nammalvar says. Srimato Raghunathasya gunairdasyam upagataha, Ilaya Perma Lakshmana says. Srimato Raghunathasya gunairdasyam upagataha. So he becomes the dasan of kalyana gunas of Sri Ramachandra Murthy. Iti ichami gadabihi, alavatra papam, limitless papams, even though adiyan has performed. When I do the anusandhanam of your kalyana gunas, immediately the apprehensions, the fear, the shiver that I get having committed those many papams completely disappear because of your kalyana gunas. అదువం అవనది ఇన్నరుడే కవితార్కిక సింహాయ కళ్యాణ గుణశాలినే శ్రీమతే వెంకటేశాయ వేదాంత గురవే నమః.
శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవితార్కిక కేసరి వేదాంతాచార్య వర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదా హృది. సో ఐ డు నాట్ వాంట్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఎక్సెప్ట్ ఫార్ బీయింగ్ ఆఫ్ సర్వీస్ టు యూ, with eternal servitude to you. And if it's not there, let me perish, Swami said in the last verse. And that's what you are saying, Alavandar, Perumal appears to be asking. Now, if I place an attractive object in front of you, would your mind not change? Will you not be distracted by that? Will you not be tempted by that? Hence, what you say now is not true, that I'm here for you eternally and for service to you and all that. It may change later. It may not be a permanent state of mind, Perumal appears to be asking. So Alavandar responds, yes, even if the desire of mine to be eternally subservient to you and to perform kaikaryam to you, that desire, if it is not strong, even if it is not strong, even if it is fickle-minded, let it be so. At least for my asking now, please bless me to be so. to continue to have that desire to be, to serve you. At least make this as a plea and prayer. And I'm praying to you as an excuse for transforming my mind slowly and steadily so that I change and it is there forever. That's the slokam number 59. Anichabhyevam yadi punariti chan iva rajastama channa chatma stuti vachana bhangi marashayam tatapitam rupam vachanam avalampyapi kripaya tomevaivam bhutam dharanidharame shikshayamanaha. Anichapyevam yati punariti chan iva rajastama channaschatma stuti vachana bhangim arachayam. O dharanidhara, the one who carries Bhuma Devi, he means Varaha Swarupi. Dharanidhara, rajas tamas channa, I am engulfed by rajas and tamas gunams, and I am completely covered by that, with no strong desire for Seshavritti. Though spelt out in the earlier verses, there is no strong desire. Anichan api iti ichan iva chatma stuti vachana bhangiye marashayam means anichan api, even though there is no sincere desire in the inner core of my heart to perform kaikaryam, to be devoted to you, the slokam is completely applicable to Adiyen. So even though I do not have a sincere desire and the mindset to perform kaikaryam to you, ichan iva chatma stuti vachana bhangiye rachamayam, as if I have the desire, pretension, I act vesham, kapatam, natak, as if I do that deceitfully, I pose with sugar-coated words, slokam, stuti, bhangi arachayam, and I praise you as if I do with full of anubhavam, pretension. Tatapi, even then, tatapi tam rupam vachanam avalambhya pikripaya tovevaivam bhutam dhranidharame shikshayamanaha. Tatapi, even then, in spite of my acting veshadari and outwardly telling with kapatam, ittam rupam vachanam, you have taken this statement of mine, which is outwardly, explicitly, and not with sincerity, you have taken that as the pretext, lame excuse, and you have showered me with your daya. And yevam bhutam me, and because of your infinite mercy and daya, karunyam, vatsalyam, you please, on the same similar token, please transform your mind to change this acting into truthful nature. Acting means the devotion, which is a kind of pretension, make it sincere, with sincerity. You have to make it, you facilitate it. You can transform it because you are Sarvajnan, Sarvashaktan. As a Sarvajnan, you can do that. So engulfed by Rajas, Tamas, Gunas, covered by the completely the Rajo, Tamas, Guna, with no strong desire for the Seshavritti, and with deceit, kapatam, outwardly asking and desiring, desirous of your being servant to you, I am uttering this verse outwardly for the namesake, and let it be so. Even then, you are, because of your karunyam, karuna sagara, please bless me with such a deceitful state of mind, itself as an excuse, and transform my mind into the real sincerity. Please correct and transform it. And you are Varaha Swarupi, and having lifted the Bhumipirati from all the troubled waters mercifully, You saved us. You saved all of us through saving Bhumi Pirati. With the same extent of daya, please bless me so. In Varahavataram, you had mentioned to Bhumi Pirati that if one performs Sharanagati at your lotus feet in a stable mind, that fraction of a moment, then at the end of his life, you yourself would mercifully take Aham Smarami Madbhaktam Nayami Paramam Gatim and Kashtapashena Sannibham. So, with the same daya, please bless me now for the transformation of my mind. If you think it's not yet purer and I'm seeking with not with sincerity, then you can transform that mind. And if it is still not with intense desire, even then, please bless me with the transformation of mind so that it develops sincerity. And so that's the way one needs to pray to Perumal. And it is exactly same as what Namalvar had said. Kayar Chakaratiyan Karumanikame Yenne Poye Kaime Sholi Purame Purame Adi Meye Petodinden Vidivakinne Kaparar Ayo Kannabiran Arayo Yuniponale Kayar Chakaratiyan Karumanikame Yenne Kayar Chakra with the Sangha Chakram in your hand. Oh black beauty Karumanikame Yenne like that. I had praised Poye Kaimai Sholi Purame Purame Vodi. And I had deceitfully praised you. And he and even though I said that with Deha Sambandham, Alvar says, having even though I have cheated you by showing that I am truthful. Now, he entered into me and merged with me with all his paraphernalia, thinking that I was truthful. So, Perumal believes that even if it is outwardly, he takes that in all sincerity. So, from this slokam, for the next 7 slokams, Alavandar requests Perumal to transform him and to facilitate him and to protect him and transform him to take him for serving him and to perform Kaikaryam. So here, even though Bhagavan Namas are uttered outwardly, and even Srimad Bhagavatam Sri Sukar says, Sanketyam Parihasyam Va Stobam Hela Nameva Va Vaikunta Nama Grahanam Aseshaga Vinashanam, means even if you name your son, your child with Perumal's name and you call him, Perumal thinks that you are calling him directly. You are praising him. You are telling Bhagavan Nama Sankirtanam. Perumal mistakes that into that. So even if you call your son, he thinks that you are calling Perumal. Similarly, even if you are abusing him, scolding him like Shishupala, he takes that as a positive stroke that he has uttered my name. En oorai chonnai, en perai chonnai. You have somehow uttered my name. You have somehow uttered my Divya Desam's name. And Perumal, even if you do not know the meaning of that, even if you are abusing someone, Periya Ramachandran mari vanikku enna, means he thinks too much of himself. He thinks that he is Sri Ramachandra Murthy himself. You are actually scolding that guy. But because you uttered the name Ramachandra Murthy, that includes a Nama Sankirtanam, and Perumal takes another positive stroke in your favor. So even if there is with avamaryada, even if there is less respect in utterance, Yangane Sholinum Inbam Payakume, whatever way you utter the Bhagavan Nama Sankirtanam, utter the Bhagavan Namas, it completely absolves you of all papams and it protects you. Like the fire, whether you know it or not, if you touch, it will burn. Similarly, whether you know it or not, intentionally or unintentionally, whatever may be the reason, If you utter the Bhagavan Nama, regardless of what for you have uttered, it cleanses off your papams. Sri Vishnu Puranam says, Ajamilan, he called his son in Antima Dashai, Narayana, and he is supposed to have got a good gati afterwards. So, to utter the name Namo Narayana, even we can do. If you don't know how to utter Namo Narayana, Alvar says, with your tongue. And we say, we don't know what is tongue. So he says, it is in your mouth. And so it just within your control. Look at your tongue in your mouth. Use that tongue and utter Namo Narayana. Na vayulunde Namo Narayana yendre. Ovadurekkum urayunde. Muvada makkadikkan chellum vagayunde. Ennoruvar thikkadikkan chellum thiram. Poigai Alvar says, it is in your mouth. The tongue is in your mouth. Use that and utter Namo Narayana. And you can continue to utter Namo Narayana. And in spite of that, when such is the case, why do people enter into Narakam every day and suffer? Maharishis also say the same thing. So, the incorrigible sins, tremendous grief, heavy sorrows, heavy problems, tragedies can all be removed, can all be gotten rid of by uttering Narayana mantram. Sri Narada Bhagavan says, Rogabhadvyadukhebhyo muchyante natra samshayaha api Narayana yeti yetachabda matra pralapinaha. Ashtakshar Brahma Vidyai, Narada says, that anything, all the biggest of grief and sorrows and tragedy can be removed by Narayana mantram. So, Rajastamaschanna Chanmastuti Vachana Bhangima Rachayam. Rajastamaschanna. Rajastamas engulfed by that, Swami Alavandar says. And they completely cover me with the Tattva Jnanam. They hide. And I'm not able to think of my truthful nature all times, and it is tempted by the worldly attractions. Chadma stuti vachana bhangima rachayam. Like the Mahan's praise, I also praised under the pretext that it is with sincerity, but it was not. Ittam rupa machanam avalampyam api. In spite of that, you have considered that as the lame excuse. Like dvaya artham, yena kena api prakarena dvaya vakta. Emperuman, even if you utter dvaya mantram, even if you utter dvayam once, yena kena api prakarena dvaya vakta. And by any manner in which you utter the dvayam, Perumal considers that it is with sincerity, and he takes that in all goodness. And even Yama mentions to his Yama Dutas that one who utters Bhagavan Nama always, those Bhaktas, do not bring them to me. Kamala Nayana, Vasudeva, Vishnu, Dharanidhara Achyuta, Shankachakra Pane, Bhava Sharanam, Iti Rayanti, Ye, Vai Tyaja Bhatha Duratarena Tan Apapan. Vishnu Puranam says, Swami Desikan refers this, that Yama mentions that one who utters Kamalanayana, Vasudeva, Vishnu, Dharani Darachuta, Sankachakra Gadapane, Bhavacharanam, those who say that, don't bring them to my world, Yamalokam. They are not supposed to come over here. They are supposed to go to Vishnu Lokam. Like that, Twameva, without any difference, whether it is chatru, whether it is friend, with no difference, with no partiality, you take a pledge to protect all Sharanagatas. You are Dharanidharan, you are Varaha Swarupi, you have lifted the Bhumi Pirati, and you have assured Bhumi Pirati that you would save the Sharanagatas. So, you and Bhumi Pirati, acted and performed one stage act in order to declare the world that you would come and protect if they had performed prapatti once when their mind is normal. And thus shikshayaha, even though there is kapatam, there is pretension, there is lack of sincerity in my heart, in my mind, please transform that like you blessed Dhruvan. When Dhruvan appeared in front of you, when you appeared in front of Dhruvan, you touched with your shankh, with your conch shell on his cheek, and he said, Tata prasanna vadana takshanat dripanandana tushtava pranato bhutva bhutadhataram achyutam. So then he started praising Emperor. Similarly, transform me into that kind of sincerity so that I would also start praising you. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharya Varyome Sanvidattam Sadahruti Namo Narayana. We'll continue to enjoy Swami Amanacharya Stotra Ratnam. Earlier, Swami Alavandar said, Akinchanaha Ananyagatischaranya Dayasindo Bhando. He uttered all these things. Now he elaborates those words in a much more detailed manner. Number 60, verse Pitatvam Matatvam Daita Tanayastvam Priya Suhrit Twameva Twam Mitram Gururasi Gatischasi Jagatam Twadiyastvat Brityastava Parijanastvat Gatiraham Prapannaschaivam Satyahamapi Tavaivasmihi Baraha Pitatvam Matatvam Daita Tanayastvam Priya Suhrit Twameva Twam Mitram Gururasi Gatischasi Jagatam Twadiyastvat Brityastava Parijanastvat Gatiraham Prapannaschaivam Satyaham Api Tavaivasmihi Baraha. 60th verse. For all the worlds, you are everything. You are alone the father. You are the mother. You are the darling son. You are the dearest friend. You are close relations to us. You are the Acharya, you are the Guru, who dispels the darkness of ignorance. You are the end, Purushartham, the goal that we attain. Everything is thus you and you alone. I am your eternal servant, Twat Brithya. I need to be brought up by you. Twat Parijana, your servant, your Kinkara, your Kaikaryaparan, King. And Twat Gatihi, you are the end and the goal, Purushartham, for me. Prapannascha, I am also the one who has performed Sharanagati at your lotus feet. When such is the case, I am also the goal for you, am I not? Because I have performed Sharanagati. So, I am your Rakshya Vastu. You need to protect me. Had I left you for some other goal, some other pleasure, some other objective, some other pursuits, then you can ignore me. Had I not surrendered at your lotus feet, then you can ignore me. You can discard me. But I am not so. I am not the same. I performed my Sharanagati at your lotus feet. Ananyagati, Akinchanan, I am utterly helpless. Hence, I am your goal now. You need to take care of me. So, hey Bhagavan, Jagatam, for the whole world, Twam Pita, Twam Mata, Twam Daita Tanaya, Anbunirainda Kumaran, loving, adorable son, you, Priya Suhrit, you are the kind-hearted friend, and Twam Mitram, and you are a Parama Ragasya Yogyanana Aptan. When there is a close friend, Priya Sakha, you are the one. Apat Sakha. Then Jagatam, for the whole world. Guru Asi, you are the Asan, Acharya. Gaticha Asi, you are the Upayam, you are the Upayam. You are the way, you are the goal. You are the means, you are the end. Aham, me. Twadiya, I belong to you. Twadbrithya, I've been always, you are my Tadbhritya means I am your servant. Tadbhritya bhritya paricharaka bhritya bhritya bhrityasya bhritya itimam smaraloka nataha. Kulasekhar Alvar says in Mukundamala. Tadbhritya tava parijanaha. I am your parijanan. Tadgati. And you are the only gati for me, the goal for me. You are the only destination for me. Cha, further. Prapannaha. I performed sharanagati. Adikiramandu pukundene, I have entered into your lotus feet and held on to it. Ahamapi, me too. Tava yeva bhara asmi. Tava yeva, for you alone, I am bhara asmi, means rakshya vastu. I am the object of protection for me, for you. He means this is mentioned in sastras. It is declared in sastras. So, Swami Desingan also says, Mata Devi Tvamasi Bhagavan Vasudeva Pitame Jatasoham Jananivayor Yeka Laksham Dayaya. So, you are the my mother and the Lord Vasudeva my father. And that's what Swami explains here. So, the Veda declares that Perumal Sriman Narayana is the mother, is the father. Mata, pita, brata, nivasaha, suhrit, gatir narayanaha. Alvar also says, selei kanniyarum, pirum chelvamum nan makkalum, mela thai tandayum, avare ini avare. Fifth decade, 5.1 I think. Tanjamagiya tandai thai, another Thiruvaimozhi. Tayai, Tandayai, Makkalai, Matrumai, Mutrumai, Niyai, Ni Nindravare. You are the mother, you are the father, you are children, you are like a putran to us. And all these relations, only he in the true sense. That is why Swami mentions Twam, Twam, Twam for everything. Pita Twam, Mata Twam, Daita Tanayas Twam, Priya Sugrit, Twameva, Twam Mitram, Guru Rasi Gatishchasi Jagata. Twadiya Twadbhritya Stava Parijana Stwadgatiraham Prapannaschaivam Satyaham Abhitavai Vasmi Hibaraha Pitatvam Twam Hinaf Pita Yas Tamasaf Param Darshayati. Acharyan himself is called Pita, Vedas declare. So Pradama Acharyan Perumal, because he does so much hitam for us and he is the one who created all of us, hence he is the ultimate Pita. Tandayum Tayum Avar, Tondrani Podiyalvar says, Bhutanam Yovyayav Pita, Sahasranama. So, Yeva alone, he alone is to be combined with everything. Pitatvameva, Matatvameva, like that. And Matatvam, Mata Pita Yuvatayaha. The Namalvar was glorified by Alavanda, saying that Mata Pita Yuvatayaha, the Namalvar himself. So, when Swami Desikan writes about the commentary for that Mata Pita Yuvatayaha, there itself, he explains how much Mata does good and how much she takes care of the child when it's an infant, when it's a toddler, when it starts walking, how much she carries in as a fetus inside, how much pain she undergoes while delivering, how much she endures even while bringing us up. Moondru bhuvanathu porul mutrum koduthu yetra valipaadu yetridinum yen thai oru naal valathadharku yeyave. Even if we give back the entire, all the three worlds, the wealth, and place it at our mother's feet, it would not be equal to even one day of her taking care of us. When such is the case for the worldly mother, what about Perumal? He does so much for all of us. From time immemorial, for so many millions of births, he has been taking care of us as the mother. And like Pitaham Asya Jagato Matha Dhata Pitamaha, Gita 9.17 Sloka says, Krishna's Trivandrum is Pitaham Asya Jagato Matha Dhata Pitamaha. So Daita Danayastvam. In our old age, the one who takes care of us, the one who protects us, and the one who does not let us go to Narakam, and the one who performs the Uttara Krityam even after we pass away, he is the Satputra, Satputra Santaritaha. Thus, the sons, the children, take care of us adorably, lovingly, affectionately, and perform even all the obsequies and afterwards the funeral rites and then the usual Uttara Krityams. And like that, Bhagavan performs like the loving children. He alone does in the way like millions of children perform. If we have millions of children together, how they would do good to us, equivalent to that Perumal does. Priya Sukhrit Twameva, Sukhrit, the one who thinks good of us, good for us, a good-willed people, the one who always thinks good for us, is Sukhrit. And the one who is equal to us in age around contemporaries, and the one who confides the secrets with us, and the one who corrects us in privacy, in private, and brings us back on track, and who actually wants us to get elevated in life, that is Mitra. So Sukhrit and Mitra, both are Emperuman Sriman Narayanan. Thus, how much Emperuman is doing for us. So Nivasa Saranam Sukhrit Gatir Narayanaha, Subalopanishad says. So even Gita mentions the same Vakyam in 9.16, Nivasa Saranam Sukhrit Gatir Narayanaha. So Twam Mitram, and even when we transgress, when we lose the track, when we go away from our code of conduct, the friend, Nagadar Puruttandra Nattal, Migidikan Merchandra Yidittal Purutta, the one who corrects us and transforms us back on track, is Mitra. Mitat Trayate Iti Mitra. The one who brings us back on track is Mitra. Similarly, Perumal is always awake and he interrupts and intervenes through some form or the other to put us back on track. Either through giving little bit of punishment, valkundi visina pole, or through advice from elders, friends, children, wife, they put us back on track. And he, Perumal, always is a Mitran in truthfully, in sincere form. Even if we pretend, even if we pretend to be friendly with him, actually not. Mitra bhavena sampraptam natya jayam katanchana. Perumal Sri Ramachandra Murthy says, if one comes with a pretension, act as if he is a friend, and he comes to me for protection, I would not let him down. See, guha dananjaya gopaladishu tatatvavyaktihi. Guhan, Arjuna, Yadavas, all these people were taken care by Perumal. Swami Desikan mentions, Mitram Aupayikam Kartum. Sri Vibhishan Alvan also says, Mitram Aupayikam Kartum. And Tena Maitri Bhavatu, Bhavatu Te, Pirati and Vibhishanarvan also explained this. And Aho, Bhagyam Aho, Bhagyam, Nandagopa Vrajau Kasat, Kasam. And Yat Mitram Paramanandam, Purnam Brahma Sanatanam. Nandagopars in Tiruvaipadi, the people of Tiruvaipadi, they are all such Bhagyashalis. Aho Bhagyam, Aho Bhagyam, because Bhagavan is their Mitra. He is so friendly with them, he is so close with them. Sri Shukar is wondering and overwhelmed with awe, looking at the Bhagyams of Nandagopa and the higher parties. Jagatam Kuru Rasi. Gu and Ru means, Gu means the darkness. Ru is the removal of darkness, dispelling the darkness. So when the Ajnanam, the darkness of ignorance is removed by the Jnanam, it is Guru. The one who removes the darkness, Acharyan, is the dispeller of Ajnanam, dispeller of darkness. Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya, Yetri Manat Yelil Jnana Velakai, Irulanaitum Matrinavar. Oru Kaimar Mayanum Kanahillan. Swami Desikan mentions that the one who lights the lamp, the Jnana Velakai, the lamp of Jnanam, knowledge in our mind, and who dispels the darkness in us, there is no way that even Perumal can pay back to that Acharya. So that is, he is the primordial chief Acharya, prime Acharya. And then Twadiya, I am your Sesha Bhutan, and you are my Seshi. Twad Brithya, I am your eternal servant. Tava Parijana, I need to perform Kaikaryam Parijanas, like the Sri Vaikuntha Parijanas, and based on your instruction, I will perform all Kaikaryam. Now, because of your Niyamanam, I have been praising you all these verses. That is also as per your command. Twad Gatihi, you are my Gati. There is nothing else other than you. And attaining you is my only goal. Matrainam Kamangal Matri. That is my status. I do not want anything else. Aham, I have come here with no ahankara mamakara. Prapannaha, I have performed Saranagati, and hence I am here after surrendering. Ahamatma Nadehosmi, Vishnu Sesho Aparigraha, Tameva Saranam Prapta, Tatkainkarya Chikirshaya. Aham, I am Atma, I am not the body. So Vishnu Seshaha, I am the Sesha Bhutan for Vishnu. There is nothing which is adiyen for me other than being Vishnu Sesha. And in order to perform Kaikaryam at the lotus feet of Emperuman, I have surrendered. That's the meaning. In Sri Ragasyatya Sandesam, Swami mentions the explanation for this small slokam is so beautiful. Twadgati aham prapannaha. Thus, there is nothing else other than for me, because I have already performed Sharanagati. After I have performed Sharanagati, there is no way that I will go to Narakam. So, Yevam Sati, you are ready to take care of me because I have performed. Ahamapi, thus I am also your Rakshya Vastu. You need to take care of me. How? The way the mother takes care of the baby inside the fetus. So, similarly, you need to take care of me. So, we are ready to be taken care of by you, and I am always ready after performing Sharanagati. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari, Vedanta Acharya Varyome Sannidattam Sadahriti. So, after that, verse number 60, the prime reason for such lowliest feeling and the feeling of repentance and akinchanyam, the utter helplessness, the Nirvedam is explained here, and the way to save him alone is the Lord's goal and the objective, and that is why he has blessed me with this wonderful birth. Swami Alavandar says, is a beautiful verse. We need to remind ourselves of our ancestors and the lineage with which we are even bequeathed with, or we are born in the Vamsam, need to be thought of, contemplated here. Number 61. Janitvaham Vamshe Mahati Jagati Khyatayachasam Suchinam Yuktanam Gunapurusha Tattvastidividham Nisargadevatvacharana Kamalai Kantamanasam Adodah Papatma Sharanada Nimajjami Tamasi Janitvaham Vamse. Janitvaham Vamse means, though I am blessed to be born in the Vamsam, I having been blessed to be born in the wonderful Vamsam, the most glorious Vamsam, the lineage of world's most glorious Anushtatas, the one who performs Karma Anushtana in strict and full accordance with the Shastras and nothing else, who are Paramavaidikas, who have performed great Yagam and Yajnam in their lives, who have performed Karma Jnana Bhakti Yogas, who have fully comprehended and understood the exact Vedantic truths about Jivatma, Paramatma and the Ishvara Tattvam in crystal clear, unambiguous manner, who have understood the Purusha, Jiva Tattvam and the eternal relationship between them, who have since their births been devoted only to your red lotus feet alone, nothing else, and who had their minds focused and contemplating always on your lotus feet, and having been blessed to be born in that Vamsam of these wonderful Kulam of those such great people who are praised and glorified by the whole world, and still I am the personification of Mahapapams, incorrigible sins, and I am still drowning myself in the darkness of tamasic nature, world of ignorance, and going deeper and deeper. O Sharanya, please bless me, please see me. And Sharanada, the one who is Rakshakan for everyone, Bhagavane, Jagati in this world, Khyata Yachasam, the one who have such fame, who are so famous because of their Anushtanams, who shine because of their Anushtanam, who is praised by the whole world for their Jnana, for their Anushtanam, for their Bhakti, for their Vairagya, Suchina, Ullam Urai Sayal, the mind, speech and the action, all three act in unison and they are pure in all three. Yuktana, they desire only to unite with you. Gunapurusha Tattva Sthitividam, the one who has the Jnanam of Tattva, Purusha, Sthiti, all these things. Gunam, Sattva, Rajas, Tamas, the Mula Prakriti, Purusha, Jivan, Tattva Sthiti, their status and the entity, all these things are understood by them, comprehended by them in accordance with Shastras. Nisargadeva Tvacharanakamalai Kanta Manasam. Nisargadeva, right from the time of having that Swarupa Jnanam in them, right from the time the birth of Swarupa Jnanam in them, Andrinan Pirandilen Pirandapin Marandilen, from the time they knew that Swarupa Jnanam, Tvacharanakamalai Kanta Manasam, they have attained their mind focused only on your red lotus feet, nothing else. In that Manasa, such wonderful, glorious personalities, in their Mahati, they were so great, grand, glorious. In that Kulam, Janitva, I was born. You made me be born in that such wonderful kulam. Still, in spite of that, papatma adhoda tamasi nimajjami. Papatma, pavame seidu paviyagi. I have become complete incorrigible sinner. In spite of that, adhoda, I am going down and down, deeper and deeper. Tamasi, completely engulfed by anjnanam and darkness. Nimajjami, drowning, drowned. Nimajjami in the present tense, drowning. So, guna purusha tattva sthiti vidam, we know. Sattva, rajas, tamas, mula prakriti, purushan. All these things are wonderfully understood by them. Nisarga devatva charana kamalai kanta manasa. Right from the time of birth, the jnanam being born in their mind, they have the bhakti towards your lotus feet. And Swami Acharya Vedanta Desika writes in his commentary, quoting Vishwamitra's Vakyam, Ma janishta sano vamshe jatova drak vipadyatam a janma maranam yasya vasudevo nadaivatam. If there is a progeny for me in my vamsam which does not have Emperuman's bhakti, if my progeny, children, do not have bhakti on Emperuman, I do not want that. If it is by chance born, and if it does not have bhakti for Sriman Narayana, let it die, let it perish, Vishwamitra says. And that is what Swami Desika quotes here. And Yuktana Kuna Purusha Tattva Sthiti Vidam Nisarga Devatva Charanai Kamalai Kanta Manasa means Yuktana is supposed to refer to Karma Yoga Anushtanam. Guna Purusha Tattva Sthiti Vidam Jnana Yoga Anushtanam. Nisarga Devatva Charana Kamalai Kanta Manasam Bhakti Yoga Anushtanam. So they have performing all these step by step Karma Jnana Bhakti Yogam, and they always contemplate you in their mind uninterruptedly. Such wonderful kulam, suchina, they act in unison. Ullam urai shayal ullayum mundrayum ulli koduthu irai ulli lodunge. They act in unison, body, mind and speech. And thus they were yo artha, they were suchi suddham. In all three they are pure, in body, in mind and in speech. Yo arte suchihi satus suchihi namrudvari suchihi suchihi. The Swami Desikan mentioned the purification or the cleansing is not by soap or by sand or by water. That Shuddhi is not Shuddhi. One who is pure in Artham means Panam Kashi, in the wealth. One who is clean means the one who earns in dharmic manner, and one who spends in dharmic manner is the one who is pure. That is the tatparyam here. So Acharya Swami Desikan says, Kshetrajnyasya Ishwara Jnanat Vishuddhi Paramamata Yajnavalkya Smriti. Like to be with them, with Perumal, uninterruptedly, without being separated from him. That is Yuktana. So though they do not want to have an interruption in their enjoyment of Perumal, even for a fraction of a second. Papatma, finally he says, in spite of being born like that, I am the Papatma. This Atma Shabdam is not for Jivatma reference. It is to Buddhi. My Buddhi has completely gone mad and I have committed so much of Papam. So Papam, I am the personification of Papam. That is Papatma. Pavameshaidu Paviyane, says Tondadipadi Alvar. Manushyam Prapya Lokesmin Mukova Badiropiva Nam Napakramati Samsara Sakalu Vrahata Bhave. If somebody is born as a human being, even if he is deaf or even if he is mute,
as long as he can see, he needs to cross this samsaric ocean, this piravi perungadal, the ocean of samsara. If he does not take effort to cross that ocean of samsara, he is equivalent to having committed brahmahati dosham. So that is what it refers to in this slokam. Sri Varaha Puranam also says, labdvatu manusham deham panchabhuta samanvitam mameva na prapadyante tato dukkha taram dukhim. Means one who is blessed to be having this panchabhutam body, the body made of five elements, and being born as a human being, one who is born like as a human, if he does not, he or she does not perform sharanagati, and if he does not save himself, there is nothing else which is more dukkham than that. Sri Varaha Piraman mentions this in Varaha Puranam. What else do we need? After so much of punyams, with so many punyams over millions of births, we are blessed to be born with a human birth. And if we do not make use of the opportunity of this wonderful, rarest opportunity of being born as a human being, and if we do not make use of it and perform sharanagati, and we use this birth only to have a worldly pleasures, sensual pursuits, citrinbam, these carnal desires, and just eating, sleeping, mating, and nothing else, it is equivalent to utilizing the sandal wood for lighting the stove, and we are wasting the sandal wood, nothing else. Narasimha Puranam says, Subhamati Rupa Labhya Manushatvam Sukrita Satena Vritendriyo Vritendiyartha Hetoho Rachayati Kurute Na Moksha Margam Sa Dahati Chandanam Asu Basma Hetoho. That's the meaning. Sharanada, you are the one who is Sharanagata Vatsalan. You are the one who need to establish, who need to facilitate me to perform Prabhati, who needs to bless me with the right track and the path, who needs to bless me with the right mind, and being born in the Mahayogi Vamsam, and it is you who bless me with that. Now you need to complete the Upaya Purti. You need to complete the loop and make sure that being born in this Vamsam is made meaningful. Tamasi Adhota Nijami. Tamas, completely full of darkness, completely full of ignorance, ajnanam, with non-clarity of thoughts, viparita jnanam, trigunatma prakriti. Because of that, because of the samsaric ocean, nimajjami, I am drowning, going down and down. And you have, with so much of punya, which is accrued in me as the jivatma, you have bought me this body, and you have given me this body after taking the so much of punya, and you have blessed me with this body. After that, if I make this, abuse this body and make a hole in this ship, the body which is equivalent to a boat or a ship, this boat, because of the hole, it gets completely drowned in the ocean. So please bless me with that, not to get drowned in this samsaric ocean, and make me cross the ocean with this boat. Mahata punya panyena kriteyam kayanau tvaya praptum dukkadadev param swara yavanna vidyate. And that is the vachanam, adodaha. I cannot save myself. Other than you, nobody else can save me. So I am going down. Kire kire, adodaha means adaha, adaha.
Nimajjami, present tense, means the darkness has not still evaded me. It's still engulfing me, overwhelming me. Pan mamaya palpiravil padihindra yan, Namalvar says. And that is the Thiruvullam of Alavandar here. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunasharine, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. We also need to remind us ourselves of the wonderful lineage with which we have, our ancestors were, and the sambandham we have with our Acharya. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunasharine, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana.